We had a problem where the president was a secretary to the board. This is better for the president to be excluded from the board unless the president is invited into the board meeting. Because if they do that, because the president is voting at the central commission, that's how conflict develops. Whatever the issue is, let the board decide, the board invite the president, then the president come up, but the president should not be part of the board meeting. That's my suggestion.
Okay, that's what happened. The president is the chief executive officer of the organization. The president is the chief executive officer of the organization. So when a board meeting is being held, the president has to be in a meeting to know what is going on.
If the president is invited,
Hello?
President doesn't have the right to vote. That's why you have to be there.
It was agreed upon that the president would be an ex-official to the board. He's now a secretary. He's now a voting member. He can go and attend meeting. All executive. That would be the president, the financial secretary, the treasurer, the chaplain. All executive. They will be. The president, the executive, shall serve the association for the period of 2 years. First, there were three. The board was four. We agree now that the board three. This one is saying the president shall serve, president and executive shall serve for 2 years, not more than two consecutive terms. I mean, they cannot go, after 2 times, they cannot go back. If you agree with this, you can say yes. You say, if you don't agree, say no.
Given the situations we are in, 2 years is so limited for the president to start operation to do any development within this organization. I agree that we'll go back to 3 years.
I think we all know why we try to face this thing, right?
Yeah.
First time, the president
got 4 years.
4 years. The board got 4 years. That time finished the same time. Nobody said they want to leave. The board said they got to come to senior power to stay. The president said, no, you may stay. So now we try to fix it. We don't want for the president and the board to have the same year. One person here expired, another person remains to take care of the organization. So that's what we're saying. If the president and the board get three, the president should get two. Because they are here, they are tied, they're not
going to
see
here. I mean,
so they put it on that one again.
So now, you're saying, if you get both 4 years, In 2 years, you can do a lot if you have a plan. You can do a lot in 2 years. What are we talking about here?
It's necessary to take 2 years. Because according to the way that you do,
So for that, although we have the ability, we have the trust and confidence in them before we let them. But in so doing, we have to go to the direction because we do know tomorrow. So for that reason, that all get that in 2 years, then of course, when they do the job, the time will come, then we get them and go for the second time.
Okay,
we have for the 2 years, good probation to generate enough funds to accomplish any project. So when you give a leadership just 2 years, they may not have enough money to accomplish any project.
But guys, this is being recorded, though. The whole thing is a chaos.
Now, you got suggestion on the floor, they say it should stay 3 years. So, all those that in favor of 2 years, say yay.
Yay!
2 year pass.
3 year pass.
3 year pass. 3 year pass. Hold it, hold it.
I said 2 years. Please put your hand up. 2 years. Put your hand up.
Put your hand down. It's 2 years.
2 years. Come on, come on.
Majority carrying.
2 years. But put your hand. Put it. 2 years.
Everybody. Can I move up? You want to put that over here? You can put it. You want. 2 years. Majority carrying. 3 years. Don't do that. Don't do that. No. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. People. Where you going? Don't do that.
3 years. 2 years.
No.
Let's
go, Gabriel.
Okay, hold on, hold on. Please put your hand down. Please put your hand down. All those that want 3 years, please put your hand off.
3 years.
Wait. No, if you vote, listen. We know you are voting for. If you vote again, we'll disqualify you.
3 years.
Wait.
Okay, hold on.
13. Okay, put your hand down. Put your hand down. Listen. 2 years got 16. What? 2 years got 16. 3 years got 15.
To relax. Get in two, let it put on pressure.
Mula, you have been there 2 years? 2 years, this one. 2 years.
The board is authorized by this body to appoint the election commission.
Yeah. Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
I agree with that one.
Okay, listen. Hello? The position of queen. The position of national queen.
Yeah.
The position of national queen.
Yeah.
That person, it could be anybody in this organization, is the highest money raising person.
Yes.
Yeah. So we are saying, in the previous meeting, Queen I exist.
Why?
No, Queen I'm here. Queen there, but the Queen, they don't know who is Queen.
Oh,
so we are saying,
yes.
We are saying,
yes.
The position of Queen in the United States Sample Association. The position of Queen in the United States Sample Association to have autonomous responsibility to undertake any program of our choice.
Yes.
The Queen of USA shall enjoy the following privileges at all conventions. One, plane ticket.
Yes.
Two, hotel.
Yes.
Three,
car.
Or rental car.
Yes.
Do we agree?
No. Yes.
No, that's too much. No, that's too much.
As great as our current queen has been raising funds, if this, for example, if she is not or whatever, and somebody come and let's say they give $2,000 or whatever, that puts us in a jeopardy. So you need to put a stipulation on there that it needs to be a certain amount raised before that is the case. Because if you honor that, all the time, somebody might come who is only bring $1,000. And you have to be wise. So you need to put an amount on that. If the queen reaches to this amount, then we will honor this.
Yes.
That way the organization is always covered financially.
Anybody can just come and bring 1,000 to me, the queen, they will give you all these things. So we are saying there should be price tag. There are 10,000,
everybody
will bring 10,000 or 12,000 or 10,000. So what else I guess?
10,000, get a whole package.
10,000 has a raise. 10,000.
Oh no, easy.
minimum anymore.
Yeah, okay.
You can put an amount.
Okay, so that's listen. You know, there's the General Assembly and Adia coming. Adia coming to say, for the Queen, it's not saying we pay your rental car, we pay your hotel, we pay your plane ticket. You must say, the board and the executive will get the Queen, choose my amount, every company will come on the street. So we call an amount.
Yes.
Because somebody can come and say, So what am I supposed to get all of the points?
All right.
All right.
Raising funds.
All right.
Come on. What am I to
raise funds? I'm raising funds.
Y'all need to announce this so everybody can hear it. But y'all sending to the party couple, we even know what you're talking about here. We don't know what you guys are discussing here. Y'all need to say, you know, when everybody will know what you're talking about. But y'all can't be in the party couple.
So listen. We are saying, hello, we are saying the Queen. The thing we got the people who say the Queen, when every time we go to the convention, the Queen will get a rental car, we will get a ticket, we will get a hotel, all the convention will pay. Now, people from the group, they are saying, no, we can say that. We pay the Queen, the bill, the total bill is 3,000. So they are saying, they have a special price.
They have a special price.
We say we get 3,500 for 1,000 for the I think the one that passed is this. You said the position of Queen in the United States Association should have autonomous responsibility to undertake any program of your choice. So that means if you point, because anywhere in the world you point, before you leave, you must do something. Either you build school, either you put them into school, either you help your own little boy, is that the Queen left? That's the Queen did, right? So if any Queen here, they will come and bring their budget to the organization, they don't want to do any going and say they can approve.
The last one.
The previous committee.
The organization gets previous committee when something happens, people are the organization
there. Voto!
So this group and this body is trying to say we are authorizing a new leadership with millionaire seller that committee.
General Assembly,
you clap for yourself, you did really well.
Yeah.